everyone. My name is Wow. I'm from class ESCP. Welcome to my vision lesson. In my vision lesson, I will tell you why football players are paying too much in comparison to other jobs. First, I will tell you what is a football player. Football player is who play for any team to have the money. And football is one of the sports. I say football players are paying too much money. Because they have a lot of money from the entertainment. Most football players can play before to 30 years old or 31 years old, so they can work their job too much, so they need a lot of money to live. In my opinion, I agree with the football player are paying too much in comparison to other jobs because of the company need to pay a lot of money to save the player, football player, if they don't pay enough money, the football player will change the team, and so they need to pay a lot of money. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Do you have any questions for me?
What is the benefits a football player bring to the country?
In my country, the footballer don't give any benefits.
Why they still remain the football?
Because they lie.
What football team do you like?
Okay.
What football team do you like?
My favorite football team is Manchester United.
Thank you.
Thank you.